Well, like, I mean, not this episode, the episode after this episode, you know. Welcome back, guys. Back here for another episode. Still trying to find these noobs. You guys. Just got hugs. Just want hugs. People seem to think I'm trying to hug them. Was he actually? Should have gotten boots. Should have gotten boots if he was up 50-50. It was very close, looks like. Didn't even get the boots. Like, what was that? Like, why not? Boots are useful, people. Oh, someone was killing zombies there. I believe it wasn't me. I don't know. Was it me? Actually. It's just so hard to find people. Which is why the boots is a bit of a lure. Lures you in. Oh! I see someone. Unloaded chunks. I saw that. Protect the boots, protect the boots. They're coming. I know where they are. They can't hide. I need to find them. They've disappeared now. They're gone now. Oh, they're there. Marco. Marco's low. Where is he? He ran. Dang it. He ran. He did have good stuff, and he didn't need boots. Unless he took them. Where is he? There he is. He doesn't want me to get in a melee fight with him. He's good with the bow, I know, Marco. We've had many bow fights. Marco! Guys, by the way, I did see him off. So don't worry. Come back, Marco. Oh, he's low. I don't have a gapple anymore. I'm in a bad situation. But he's in worse. Oh my gosh, there he is. Okay, guys. This is bad. Okay, let's get Marco. He's gonna die. He's gonna die. No. GG. Oh my gosh. Great fight. Direct me. Oh no! GG! Oh my god! So close! Oh, I assumed they were team. Oh no, like. Great work. Almost got me. Unenchanted too. Oh no. Oh, that was. Great game. Guys. Got me low. Oh my god. Anyways, guys, I do hope you enjoyed this season of The Hunt. Yes! The winner of season 4! He almost got me there. I was so worried. Like, I was like, no, if I die here. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys could leave a like for the final episode of The Hunt, that'd be awesome. And I'll see you guys all next time. Or next season.